Let's make a skeleton loading animation real quick. I'll use square as a photo and small rectangles for text. This big rectangle is for a post or photo post. I'm sure you got the idea. You can alter them according to required design. Just follow the prototype process, as it will be same for every animation. Let's give it a finishing touch. Now to give you an idea. I design a rough frame just for an idea.